And written on that paper with Joe Biden's picture on it, it explains that this is the boyhood home of Joe Biden, the man who may be the next president of the United States. But again, votes are still being counted, and no winner has been declared. Peggy Lee, Newswatch 16, reporting live in the Green Ridge section here in Scranton.
Peggy, thanks very much. While the numbers keep coming in,